Hello, my name is Leela. I am from the Freehold YMCA, and I'm here to keep you fit and healthy at home. Today, we're going to be taking a little meditation with some breath work. We'll ease into the meditation, but start with the breath work first. And this class is meant to really just bring some peace and quiet to the mind. If you're feeling stressed at all at any time, you can watch this video and do the techniques, and hopefully you begin to find some peace within. So, first thing is we're going to find a comfortable seat. You can sit on a chair, you can sit on the floor, you could sit on the floor and rest your back against a wall. You can even lie down in your bed. So it doesn't matter where you take this meditation or the breath work. The important part is that you are very comfortable where you are. We don't want to sit in a way that is uncomfortable that will draw our attention to our discomfort. So, we really want to sit in the most easeful way so that we don't have to worry or think about any sort of discomfort in the way we're sitting. So, find your comfortable seat. And before we start, we're going to scan the body from head to toe. And just you can close your eyes for this. It helps to close the eyes when you're moving inward because you're not distracted by the sights around you. So close the eyes. And starting at the soles of the feet and working your way up. Just kind of feel in through the feet and start to feel if there's any sort of tension that you're holding in your feet, in your toes, in your ankles. So as we move up the body, we'll kind of be open and aware to anything that we're feeling in terms of stress or tightness or tension or any sort of gripping or holding. As we feel these things, and if and when we feel these things, we will draw our breath to those areas and begin to release that tension as best we can. So, feeling through the feet, the ankles. Maybe you want to move your ankles a little bit. Move up to the shins and the calves, and then the knees. And see how they're feeling. Move your way up to your thighs. And as we move up, we're relaxing these body parts. Continue up into the groin, the buttocks, and the hips. We tend to hold a lot of tension in the hips. So just mindfully start to sink the hips into your seat. Feel the heaviness of the hips. Let them go. When you release the hips, the legs might shift because they are connected to our hips. So just allow the legs to be relaxed in any way that your body allows. And now we'll draw attention to our back, our lower back, our middle back, and our upper back. Are we carrying tension there? If we are, take deep breaths into the back body. So just imagining the breath going into the back, creating space, expansion in the inhale in that area, and then through the exhale, relaxing deeply, letting go of the tension. From here, we move to the belly. Let's start to feel those deep inhales move into the belly, expand the belly. And as we exhale, the belly flattens, it falls. So we want our breaths to be deep. We want to feel them in the belly and not just in our chest. And then we'll move into our chest. Relax the chest. From here, move to the hands. If you haven't already, allow the arms to be comfortable resting in your lap. If you're sitting in a chair, you can also allow the arms to be hanging on either sides. And if your arms are resting in your lap, try to bring your palms to face up. This way the fingers can naturally curl. Feel through your fingers, let them relax, the palms of your hands, the wrists, the forearms, the elbows, and the upper arms. Then we move into the shoulders. Relax the shoulders. Let the shoulders sink down towards the floor, creating nice space between the ears and the shoulders, lengthening through the neck. Relax the neck. Moving up to the head, we'll draw attention to our jaw. Again, a lot of tension is held in our jaws without us even being aware. So drawing attention to the jaws, the jaw, relax the upper and the lower portion of the jaw. If you're clenching your teeth, unclench them. Let there be a little space between the top and the bottom rows of the teeth. And if your tongue is resting on the roof of the mouth, just relax the tongue down away from the roof of the mouth. Relax all the muscles around the mouth. Relax the cheeks. And the eyes here should be gently closed, so we're not squeezing the eyes shut. We're allowing very gentle closing of the eyes. Now relax all the muscles around the eyes, including the brow. Relax the forehead. Relax the back of the head and the crown of the head. Now our body is completely relaxed, and the breath is relaxed and deep as well. Let's stay here for the next couple of minutes. Notice the thoughts that are coming in and out of your mind. Noticing these thoughts, we want to just see them. We don't want to connect to any of the thoughts. And that is to say that know that you are deeper than the thoughts that you have. You are bigger than the thoughts that you have. And what we're trying to do here when we sit in meditation is to connect to that deeper self. So we're going to bypass the thoughts and get to that deeper self. And for this to happen, we cannot dismiss our thoughts or imagine they're not there or ignore them. We have to see them from a different perspective, from an observer standpoint. And the more you do this, the easier it will become to see your thoughts as something separate from you, from your true being. The thoughts are like the waves on the ocean. There's a lot of activity. The true self is like, once you go past those waves, once you go deeper, there's stillness in the water. And that's where we want to be, where we want to be able to connect to at any time, so that if we're feeling stress or feeling any sort of worry or anxiety, we can always find that place and pull ourselves out of any sort of unease that we might feel. So we'll take a few more breaths here, continuing to see those thoughts as something separate from ourselves. And as you relax the body and the breath, your thoughts might begin to slow down, which is a really good sign that you're completely relaxing. Feel the gentle rise and fall of the body on the inhale and the exhale. About two more breaths here. And then we're going to move into a little bit of breath work. So you can continue to keep your eyes closed here, and throughout class, you don't have to open them. If you're, just make sure you're sitting comfortably in your seat. Sometimes when I do breath work and I'm sitting on the floor, I like to sit on my knees, on my heels, because I feel like For the breath work, it kind of opens up the belly area a little bit more. And when we're doing breath work, we need to make sure the spine is straight, the chest is open, and we're allowing an openness in this region to inhale deeply and exhale completely. So finding a nice comfortable seat to start our breath work. This is a very simple technique. We're going to inhale for a few seconds. We're going to hold for the same number of seconds, and we're going to exhale for the same number of seconds. So we're going to start with 3 seconds to start. So it's exactly like what we've been doing, but the only thing is that we're going to hold for a few seconds. So let's take a couple more deep breaths. Exhale all the air out. And then inhale, 2, 3, hold. 2, 3, exhale, 2, 3, inhale, hold, exhale, inhale, hold, exhale. Inhale, hold, exhale, 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 inhale, hold, exhale. Inhale, hold, exhale, 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 inhale, hold, exhale. Inhale, hold, Exhale. Do this four more times. Inhale. Hold. Exhale. Inhale. Hold. Exhale. Inhale. Hold. Exhale. Inhale. Hold. And exhale. Allow the breathing to come back to normal, whatever that is for you at this moment. Just notice how you're feeling in your body, in your breath, in your thoughts, and in your heart. The breath is a powerful tool to help us with any sorts of emotions or feelings that might arise throughout the day. If we keep our breath consistent, if we pay attention to the depth and the quality of the breath, it can help us greatly in our days. I hope you've enjoyed this simple meditation and breath work, and I hope you all have a lovely day. Namaste.